What's up, everybody? Yeeky4 here. Hey, I just wanted to say I'm in my new place. There's my cat chilling on the couch. Look at him, he's getting big. I know the lighting is not all that great. As you can see, this is the living room. We're still obviously, we've only been here 3 days, so, still unpacking and all that good shit, so sorry for the mess, but you know. You get the point. There's our computers. We put them in here because it's cooler down here. Coffee, kitchen table. Our kitchen is weird. Like, you walk in and there's a washer and dryer. And then the bathroom's in here. Little tiny bathroom. It's just a potty. Toilet. Potty, like my wife calls it. Toilet and sink. And this is our kitchen. Tiny ass little kitchen. But hey, it works. I'm grateful to have it. Back door with buttloads of locks that I put on here. There's one down there too. And then you can go upstairs. It's kind of dark. Like I said, we're still moving, so understand the mess, but look, this is the other bathroom. It's tiny as well, but this is a full bath, a shower, all that good stuff. Before we moved in here, we had to repaint everything. This is the cat room. This is actually going to be my man room. This is where I'm going to set up my preps and stuff like that, and that kind of stuff. This is my man closet. Except my wife's got her wedding dress in there. We'll have to talk about that. But this is where all my preps will go. There's my guns. Not going to show that, but you know. Anyways, so this is the spare bedroom. There's another really nice big closet right here. I think we'll add that to our... I'm always going to use this for her clothes, cause, and like towels and whatnot, but the nice thing is it's a small place, but man, there's lots and lots of storage, so that's really sweet. There's storage space in there, and then this is our bedroom, if I can turn the light on. As you can see, my shotgun over in the corner for defense. We just moved in here, so... It's not the best neighborhood in the world, but, you know. Anyways, just thought I'd show you guys. If you guys don't see me for a while, this is what's up. Because I just moved, I don't have the money for internet yet. I don't even have cable, any of that good stuff yet. So, maybe a while before I'm around, but don't freak out. I haven't forgot you guys. Take care. Thanks for all the support and prayers. I appreciate it. Don't forget about my contest. God bless everybody.